In a post-Brexit, post-COVID Britain, we need a roadmap to get us to prosperity. We've had enough tinkering with constitutions, with extensive bills that only seek to centralize power and government cuts to local authorities. What we really need is progressive federalism. What is this progressive federalism all about? Progressive federalism is about power for ordinary people. It's about building the influence of trade unions and the labor movement and reducing the influence of big business. It means creating a framework for redistributing income and wealth across Britain on the basis of need. In Scotland, it seeks to give our parliament the power to halt workplace closures and ensure that resources like steel, skills like engineering, and frameworks for IT technology that are needed for industrial and economic reconstruction come from within Scotland. And it's about doing so jointly with the people of England and Wales in order to build a front of resistance to Johnson and his big business cronies. Johnson is concentrating power over the economy to protect the wealthy. Progressive federalism is about the reverse. It's about progressively reducing this power and creating a federation that can further distribute real economic power to people in local communities and to trade unions to restore local democracy. This is why it's progressive, and this is why you should support it. It's not about Scots against the Welsh or the English. It's about unity against the real enemy, the grip of big business over our society.